I've been passionate about Tesla since they released their initial Roadster, but never have I been so excited about the brand as I am now. They've paved the way for the future of the electric car, but for enthusiasts, the new P85D is what we've been hoping for all along. Utilizing the distinct property of electric motors, maximum torque at virtually zero RPMs, the P85D is able to accelerate from a standstill like no other. 0 to 60 happens in a claimed 3.2 seconds, and videos have surfaced showing a P85D pulling away from a Lamborghini Aventador at below highway speeds. The D, of course, stands for dual motors. A combined output of 691 horsepower puts every sedan to shame minus the Hellcat. But can the Dodge travel 275 miles using no gas? Maybe if it was thrown out of a space shuttle. My only gripe with the P85D is the looks. At $120,000 and supercar performance, I think, in my opinion, it should have the looks to match. And it looks virtually no different from the base model with half the horsepower. Maybe it's just the ultimate sleeper car. Overall, it's a killer car, and I'm excited to see what Tesla brings in the future.